organizations, and by a grant from the Chubb Group of insurance companies.
WCET's cost to purchase Dick Cavett were paid with funds provided by King Quick Minute Market, Incorporated.
Here's what's coming up tonight on 48. First, we'll rock around the block with Coyote. Tune in TV 48 and 102.7 FM for Cincinnati's best rock and roll. At 8 o'clock tonight, the conclusion of the life and times of the great French playwright Molière. Religious persecution and rebellion sweep across France as Molière remains under the protection of Louis XIV. Tonight, Howard K. Smith talks with President Carter and former Presidents Nixon and Ford on every 4 years. This study of the presidency reveals the power and influence of the president and the people close to him. Dancer and director Vera Zorina joins Dick Cavett at 10, and Jim Lehrer and Robert McNeil take an in-depth look at the major news of the day at 10:30. All this tonight on TV 48.
Entertainment station, WCET TV 48, Cincinnati, Ohio.
WCET's cost to televise the simulcast of Rock Around the Block was paid in part with funds provided by the Pepsi Cola Bottling Company of Cincinnati. WEBN's cost to broadcast the simulcast was paid by a grant from the Shanling Brewing Company, Cincinnati, Ohio.
Come on, man. It's 7 o'clock. You're supposed to be out there on stage.
I'd rather play basketball.
You've done this before. All you have to do is go out there and welcome people to Rock Around the Block. The group's name is Coyote. Just smile and everyone will love you. Come on.
Listen, Robert, music's great, but I love this game. I just can't get enough basketball.
Live from Cincinnati, it's Rock Around the Block.
Good evening and welcome to Rock Around the Block, a co-production of TV 48 and WEBN. Now here's your host, Robin Wood.
Of a live rock and roll concerts in stereo on television. This is the second of them, and tonight we're featuring Coyote. Please welcome them, Coyote.
I got a hold on you. You.
Thank you. For all you reggae fans out there. Well, they tell me up high up in the sky, waiting for me when I die. But between the day you're born and when you die, they never seem to hear even your cry. So it's the harder they come, the harder they fall. One and all.
a free man in my grave. And then I'm living as a puppet or a slave. So as sure as the sun will shine, I'm gonna get my share now, what's mine. And the harder they come, the harder they fall, for one and all. The harder they come, the harder they fall, but when they do, oh, 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 they want to know, they want to know.
I see you everywhere. but it's true. But lady, before you refuse,
I bet you find out
that you find out you can't lose. Time and distance will only keep us afraid. Rely on the promise we never made. Now what more can I do? Well, I've waited here for you.
Can't you hear me calling?
Shadows deep in the hand of chance, the trembling remains from a lightning romance. And I'll be a long time wanting you.
Oh, we appreciate that. Is everybody feeling good tonight? All right. If you're interested in coming up sometime to see the band play live, we appear every Tuesday night at Shipley's. That's right here in Cincinnati, Ohio. And for our Dayton listeners and viewers, we are going to be appearing this weekend, Thursday, Friday, and Saturday night at Silver's. Also, by the way, I want to invite everyone to come on down to Shipley's after the show tonight for a big gala celebration with Coyote. This next song I recently wrote with my partner. His name is John Hart, and he does happen to be in the studio audience with us tonight. The song features Jill. It's entitled Love Me Forever.
Kiss you so, never let you go. Run my fingers through your hair. I want to say to you all the things you do, all the loving that we share. We're so much in love, we're so far above. I'm so very proud. I want to sing it loud. Hold me tight, let's dance.
Oh,
midnight flight. Thought a little love would make everything all right. The landlord said that you moved away and left me all of your bills to pay. I said, look out, baby. You might have had your move too soon. You left me with a keynote card. This life in Vegas sure ain't hard. Now I rang it up to about 50 grand. I cashed it in, I held it in my hand. That kind of work can get around and make a lost love come about. Now I hear you knocking, baby, at my door. You know you ain't living.
Get out to the kitchen and grab a beer. We'll be back. 60 seconds with more Coyote.
In 1959, Buddy Holly was rock music's brightest star, a young man in a hurry to reach the top.
But on February 3rd of 1959, Holly and three others were killed when their light plane crashed into a frozen Iowa cornfield.
Where do you come from, Lubbock, Texas?
Public television tells the story of this pioneer rock artist. The man, the music he made, his influence on current artists, and the legend that survives today. These are the people closest to Holly, his band, the Crickets, and his protege, country superstar Waylon Jennings.
He was my friend, first and foremost.
I just came down to see the Buddy Holly story.
Watch Buddy Holly reminiscing on this public television station.
So I'm gonna try to tell you what really happened.
Welcome back to Rock Around the Block. This is the second week. The second week out of nine, we're doing live rock and roll on Channel 48 and WEBN 102.7. If you're home listening on your radio, you might not know we're also on TV, so tune it to Channel 48 and you'll see us live in the studio. And we're featuring Coyote tonight. A word about next week. Kurt Gary will be here, and he'll be hosting the Raisins next week here on Rock Around the Block. I look forward to that. And there's a fine show coming up here on Channel 48 next week, a Buddy Holly special. I believe that's on Monday night, right? Monday night at 7 o'clock, 8 o'clock. You can check your listings for that. 8 o'clock, Buddy Holly special. It's going to be fun. So let's welcome back Coyote once again.
Thank you. Thank you. That was off of WEBN's album Project 2. And this is called Sleepwalking. Bust down the street, sing a sweet and high. Heaven kicks the hips, strain links the passersby. Turn around and hear the sound of a tired sigh. Didn't take no thinking, you could just tell by looking. He was sleepwalking. But me, I swing and I sway. I'm stepping out tonight, gonna do it upright. Keep those old blues away. Now I won't try to swear. I never wear a frown in self-made pollution. To salute, so fine, let it out, swing and shout. I'm sure you'll agree. Makes me feel what's doing to me. Hey, half the world out. It's not space to be fluent, but just look. Look what they're doing. They're just sleepwalking. I swing that thing, I sway all day. Why I'm keeping it alive with the boogie and jive.
Oh.
Thank you. This next song is off of WBN's album Project 3. It's entitled With You in My Eyes.
Thank you.
Thank you.
On behalf of Coyote, we wish to thank WCET, especially Jeff Huser, and WEBN, especially Denton Marr, for bringing live rock and roll to television and radio here in Cincinnati. We especially want to thank our studio audience and our TV audience for tuning us in. Remember the party at Shipley's after the show.
join us again next week. We'll have the Raisins next week, next Wednesday at 7 o'clock with Kurt Gary hosting. And thanks again to Zipper Zeppa for being such a good sport, right? Thank you all for coming.
Special thanks to Hoot Gold Farms for providing food for the cast and crew. Rock Around the Block is a live production of WEBN 102.7 FM and WCET Channel 48. WCET